Off he has struggled of late. I think this is a game that breaks him out of that slump. And while it is a tight turnaround for the Clippers, with some new blood in that starting lineup, I expect a lot of energy from the Clippers here. Again, despite the noon tip-off. Ball is up. Game is on. Bucks with the tap. They'll have it to start the fourth as well.
And these gentlemen are going to get an opportunity to show. There's Dame Lillard starting out, showing us that we can play in this league. We deserve to be here. Let's show it against Milwaukee.
Dame had a massive game the last time these two teams met in Milwaukee last week, 41. And scrappy effort there for the Clippers to try and retrieve. Now Giannis late in the clock. Beasley in the corner for three. It is good. He struggled last week against the Clippers, has struggled of late for Milwaukee.
It's interesting. That's how I remember Beasley in the NBA. One night, he might be knocking down five out of six. The next, a James Harden, the floater, and one coming up. And looking for that against the Clipper defense.
Well, an aggressive James Harden is my favorite James Harden. And how about that? Harden now with six. Giannis had space to shoot. Gives it up to Dame, and now here's the pick and roll. Anytime he's in the paint, he is lethal. Exhibit A, he is just that good. A toe in the paint, he's going to score. Lillard, tough three for some. And Damian Lillard has
running hard.
Let's tip our cap here to P.J. Tucker. I think his 5 minutes so far have been phenomenal, even though they don't show up in the stat line. Lillard, another three. Yes. In Milwaukee, nice rebound by Powell. Man riding shotgun. Lobs it back to Powell. Oh, he was coming down and he made the grab and laid it in anyway.
Zoo coming down. It's just Norm Powell.
It didn't look that challenging. I promise you, that's one of the harder shots that Norman Powell has had to make. And I'm tired of this already. 4 for 4. Follows his own miss. The third time, not the charm. Big defense there by Lopez. And now here comes Pat Beverly the other way against Coffey. Oh, Boston says try next time. What a block by Boston. Powell on the wing for three. Boston. Tucker with the rebound. Power dribble. He put it in. It's his first bucket since mid-November. Shorthanded, tight turnaround against a very good Milwaukee squad. Bones Highland for a deep three. Bucket. 33-26 Clippers.
Led to 7 second chance points. That's why they played such a terrific quarter.
It was a very enjoyable 12 minutes of each. Zubats continues to deliver inside. He's 3 for 3.
Those help defenders for the Clippers are keeping Giannis off balance.
And Giannis gets downhill inside. However, it is a different story.
And that's why they try to attack. Just at the moment he was about to let it go, the offensive player ran a backdoor.
And this is where Giannis is just, he's literally unstoppable.
The 24-second clock. They played outstanding defense for 23 seconds.
Highland down the lane, drives and dishes to P.J. Tucker for three. He put it in. He is no longer a reluctant shooter. He is a cash cow. He's got 5, and the Clippers lead by 2.
That guy can shoot him just as well from the right-hand corner. Danilo Gallinari.
Scene. Highland draws the ire of Giannis, tries to get around him. It's a risky game. Up and under, losing his footwork. 5 to shoot. In trouble. In jail. No chance of parole. Lillard with a rebound. Here come the Bucks out in front by 3. Under 5 to play. Portis fills the lane and flushes it down.
Transition defense. We hear Ty talk about it all the time. He's proud of how much better they've gotten at it. Oh,
James Harden with the flush!
So many times because of all the switching that goes on at the other end.
Portis left alone, unattended, and knocks it down. Bobby Portis coming up. Portis again from above the nail and again knocks it down. He is a big-time player. Harden. It's good. Harden now with 10. About good the way your squad has played here today. Dismissed. Loose ball up for grabs. Here comes a Highland the other way with Lillard to beat to the rack. Oh, it's followed by Mann. A whistle. Trying to stay more calm on the sideline. Deflection interception, arcing pass to Highland behind the defense, and he lays it in. 62-57 by Giannis. And now Giannis leads the charge the other way. Ahead to Beasley. Challenged nicely by Coffey. What a finish by Beasley.
We have numbers if we want to keep attacking here.
Coffey from 10. No. And a choppy start to this second half, and I do not like it, and neither does Ty Lue. A very nice start for the Bucks.
Hands all over Brandon pulling.
Giannis. And Giannis now with 19 on 6 of 13 shooting. 4 minutes off this third quarter clock for three. Running rebound for Coffey, dodging defenders in transition with Lillard to beat. Giant strides down the lane, blocked from behind, recovered by Mann. And he gets his first basket since the first quarter, and he ties up the score at 75. Plumlee on the roll, the finish. Style points might be lacking, but it still counts for
a little bit longer.
Midway through the third, Lillard, the lob to Giannis, and he makes the grab, counted, and a foul.
The foul situation is, and how much those free throw attempts mean.
And Lillard, he is clever. Exhibit A, Your Honor, Lillard lays it in. 15 seconds on the shot clock for the Clippers, out of time, out Plumlee. Finds Powell in the corner for three. Oh, it's good! 80-79, Norman Powell with 15, Harden for three. Good position inside for the Bucks. Arcing pass down court to Crowder. We have seen this a few times. The Clippers over the last few weeks getting
ordered that shot by Amir as he got there. It's just so hard to see over him and get a look.
Beasley in the corner for three. It is good. And
somewhere in here, the Clippers need an easy basket to get them on the board.
Highland inside. How about Powell for three? Oh, it's good. And this just in. They're out in front by five. It's not as free-flowing of a game as we saw in the first half. Giannis power dribbling, lays it in. Boston gets around. Giannis, oh my goodness! Hello, nasty! Boston with the finish! And the rebound, nearly some friendly fire. Powell rescues it. Challenging any and all. The floater in transition is good. Counted on a foul. The Clippers can be coming. Ty loves to have all the options. Clippers have the last eight of the game. Beasley a sidestep three. It's a big one. And it puts Milwaukee out in front 96-93. A deep three. Bucket! Clippers out in front by two. Here is Giannis with the ball against Zoo. Great screen by Lillard, and an easy bucket there for Giannis.
Come and help now. Drew's got four, remember.
Tough shot by Giannis, and it goes. He's got 29 back-to-back buckets. Lillard for the triple. It's a big one. 103-98 timeout, Clippers. 7:02 to play in the game. Harden. Pocket pass to Zoo, short roll. Leaner is good. Oh, my goodness. He has become almost automatic with that little leaner. He is 7 of 8 here this afternoon. Deep three. Nope. Lopez looks inside to Giannis. Doubled. Five to shoot. In the mid-range. Big bucket for Giannis. 31. Clippers don't want to play catch-up too long with the Bucks. Lillard. 107-102. Man for three. Loose ball up for grabs. Clippers get it. Coffey in the corner. Knocks it down. It's a two-point game.
There's a hustle play.
Clutch situations. They're 9-9 overall with Doc. Lopez a deep three. Oh, my goodness. A colossal triple. And it's 110-105.
Three-point line. Ed makes it.
Harden finds Sue. Oh, the touch. It's a three-point game. Timeout, Bucks. Four fouls for the Clippers. Three fouls for the Bucks. Big three for Lillard on the way. Six triples for Lillard today. Harden the step back. It's good. Harden now with 13. Lillard for three. Bucks by 10. And Damian Lillard doing Damian Lillard type things. 32 for Lillard. Powell bringing across, looking for that 7-point play. Here's a three-pointer, but Powell not there. Rebound goes to Beasley. That'll do it. The Bucks win. They snap a two-game slide, and the Clippers fall 124-117.